This wouldn't have worked regardless of whether or not you missed. Even if he caught it in the bowl, it still would have splattered everywhere. How would he have decelerated the ice cream in half a second? It would have just splattered and hit his car.